Hey guys, I'm really Busco. I'll be making my first video today. And if you haven't subscribed already, I need you to subscribe in my channel. I am very happy to start a YouTube channel. And today, my first video will be about what's in my bag. So in my school bag, not like my everyday bag, but it's like, it's my school bag. I go to school with it. Sometimes I go to church with it. Because it's not a book bag, it's an handbag. So, yeah. Use it to go to school. And if you guys have any questions about how I get my hair done, because it's flawless, like, so you can comment and ask me any question. I'm a very open person, so yeah, I'll be waiting. Okay, so my bag is the I charge it again. It's the Tommy Hilfiger. I don't know. I didn't even know what to call it. This is my book bag. So, yeah. This is my everyday go to bag to school. Like, put it in my underarm like this. Or sometimes I roll it in my hands. Sometimes I even put it in my, like, yeah. So when you first open it, you see this pocket. I don't really know what I have there. Maybe like, I have a lipstick. I don't know. Yeah, I have a lipstick. I don't know what type of lipstick is that. So it's a purple one. So I don't know. I don't even use it anymore. So yeah, and then my best friend gave this to me. That's a Frosty 2017 from Wendy's. I've never used it before because I hate Frosty. I don't treat Frosty. Maybe I give it to somebody. But I left it there. And then I have this a makeup powder that it's not my color. It's for my sister, but I use the mirror in it to see my face from time to time. Yeah. So it's from powder Warby Kisses. Yeah, that's what it's from. Yeah. So and then when you get inside, I can't really close the bag because I have too many stuff. So it's always open. And then when you see this, you can clearly see. I go from this way. So that's my pencil case. It's broken. I did it last year. Somebody, my best friend gave it to me for my birthday because I really love this type of pencil case. I don't even know why, but I fell in love with it. So yeah, so she gave it to me. And then what I have in my pencil case is a protractor, two compass actually, because I'm taking physics and geometry and you need compasses, two of those. And then I have 7-Eleven free small soapy. I drink soapy a lot, but I get this from my teacher, give it to me, my cooking class teacher, because I'm in second semester. I had her for first semester. I don't have her anymore, so she gave it to me. So, and then it's only after that I don't really have anything. I have my school ID from that CR shop, so I'm not gonna show the picture. I wasn't tangled with so. And then it's a random stuff, pencil, crayons and stuff like that. So that's all I have. And then after that I have my lotion. I use it some red apple. It's really smelly, but it's not the same one. I put another lotion in it, but this one I fell in love with the smell, so that's why I kept the bottle. So I use another type of lotion in it. And then is my purse and stuff like that. So I have I got no money. I only got like 75 cents. School ID, because I'm only 16. And then I have this card that I get 75% off and stuff like that. Insurance, stuff like that. And then when you open this part, and you say muscular ID, library card, and stuff like that. That's all. And then the sweetie cool necklace that my best friend gave it to me, and it's a partners in crime, and I really love the necklace, but I don't wear necklace anymore, so okay, so that's what my purse has in it. And then this bag, it's my school agenda, and it's yellow, yeah, because my school spirit call it. I have a griffin, it's griffin, and then it's, yeah, that's my school. And then I have this calculator, it's a really cool calculator, yeah. So it's a graphing calculator. I use it for my physics. Now be using it for next year because I'm taking AP stat, and think I'm having AP physics again and trigonometry, I think. That's what I think. I don't know. So I use this calculator, and then when you get down there, you get I'm not doing any drugs type of stuff, but I go to school with Advil on my bag because I'm really that type of person that can get a cramps, a really bad cramps at any moment. So, and I hate being in pain. So that's why I go to school with it. I don't care if somebody stays in my purse, but it's like when I'm in pain, I gotta shut it off. So I have to have something that can use my pain. And then I have battery to charge my phone when it's, and I have my phone charger, as you can see already, I put it down there already. And then I have this perfume, my friend gave this to me, but it's not really the same one. I put something else in it, it's like this really cool thing to not make you smelly and all that stuff, because I have been smelly. So, and then what I have, man, it's only in this card that it's open, so they're all over my bag. Then when you open this, there's another you see this one, that's the one I open. It's like you know, ladies, that's what I have there, you know. So, and then when you open this one, you got my Black is so since it's February, so it was Black is so month. So I'm doing my Black is so month poetry unit. So that's what this book is for. Actually, I have a test to take tomorrow. So yeah. So, and then it's a pencil. I see my bed. So like, and then this is my a US storybook. I'm done with it. I don't even know why I kept it in my bag. I don't know. I'm done with it with another unit, but I guess it made my book bag being bigger. And then that was a project that I had to do. I had to keep the paper, but I don't really need it anymore since it's there. Seriously, I don't care. And then I have this notebook. It's really doesn't have anything. Only one thing, that was a mug. So French mug. So I'm like, that's not even that important. So yeah, and then big binder. After that, I kind of like don't have anything else in my bag. Yeah, time. That's my bag. So that's my class. So when you first open it, it's like this. I have all this stuff. I don't know. It go from psychology, English, no, psychology, US, English, and then it's French, and then it's math. Yeah, that's all. And then that's all. And yeah, and physics. So yeah. So that's what is in my bag. And yeah, that's all I have in my bag. I don't really have any type of stuff anymore that's in my bag. So yeah, and if you guys want me to do any type of other video, you can leave it in the commentary below. Leave any comments. I'm sorry for the voice in the background because my sisters are talking. So, yeah, that's why you guys hear a lot of voices. So, subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm me on Instagram, on Snapchat. And love y'all.